Last year, we reviewed the MP600 Core XT 2TB, a budget SSD from Corsair. The MP600 Elite 2TB we are covering today has the same DRAM-less design, but uses a faster Phison controller and equipped with upgraded flash memory. Were these modifications in the right areas that resulted in significant performance differences? For the most part, yes. The latest mainstream SSD from Corsair posted very fast linear read and write performance, cresting the 7,000 MB per second mark in read and came close to the promised 6,500 MB per second write, according to our tests. The medium workload performance was also within expectations for a drive of this caliber. I also appreciate the solid 1,200 TBW write endurance, which is way better than the MP600 Core XT 2TB's 450TB written. To ensure you are covered in the long run, Corsair gives you a 5-year warranty. Furthermore, you can buy it with or without a heatsink. We have a heatsink version, which looks great and is PlayStation 5 compatible. However, the Corsair MP600 Elite 2TB fared poorly in our real-world performance simulations. It was in second last place, beating only the MP600 Core XT 2TB in PC Mark 10, and came in close to the bottom in 3D Mark as well. For about $170 for the heatsink model and $160 without the heatsink and press time, the Corsair MP600 Elite 2TB cost only marginally more than the $150 MP600 Core XT 2TB, making it a pretty solid value proposition at first glance. However, once you look at the other brands, the company has some tough competition. The Crucial T500 2TB and Lexar Professional NM800 Pro 2TB are $155 and $160 respectively, and both comes with DRAM and delivers seriously better performance in literally every test here at APH Networks. The Corsair MP600 Elite 2TB is a decent PCIe 4.0 based NVMe SSD, but likely requires some firmware level optimization and a drop in price to make it a solid case for a credit card. Let me know in the comments what you think of this SSD.